Good morning, Springbrook. It's Thursday, January 12th, 2012. We are one more day away from the start of final exams. You ready for exams?
No. Okay. Now, I'm Destiny, and with me here today is Leonette, and we're here to bring you the morning announcements.
For her IB program optional assignment, sophomore Sherelle Adagala needs all of our help in collecting non-perishable foods for the needy. Tomorrow's the last day you can put non-perishable foods in the box located in the main office.
The class of 2013 is having a pizza sale today after school outside of the main office. Come out and support your junior class. Seniors, we also have some Career Center news for you. It's time to submit the free application for federal student aid known as the FAFSA form. The FAFSA form can be submitted from now until March 1st. Also, the Clyde G. Knorr Memorial Foundation invites seniors with leadership qualities, community school involvement, and academic performance to apply for this year's $1,500 scholarship opportunity. The deadline is January 20th, so hurry up. Applications are available in the Career Center.
So are you missing any clothing that you might have left behind at school? Well, now it is the time to check with the security team. On January 20th, security will be getting rid of all the lost and found clothing. There are a couple nice things. Down there, devils. Make sure you don't miss out on going back anything you thought you may have lost.
Although it's been unseasonably warm lately, winter is still here and plenty of cold days are ahead. So devils, we're asking for your help by donating clothes to give to the needy. The ESOL SSL Club is collecting winter clothes to give to those less fortunate. From now until January 26th, you can place your donations in the box that are on the first floor.
Do you like to model? It is a matter of instinct for you. Well, check this out.
It was really different from the year before that, and it was really entertaining. A lot of my friends were in it, and it was really nice.
My favorite part of the show was when you guys did the poisonous thing with poisonous love, and you guys like drank poison and died. That was really interesting. And seeing all my friends, that was really fun too, because I really like seeing my friends walk. That was really interesting. My friends are like supermodels. So it was fun. It was a great show.
It was a great experience, you know what I'm saying? Got a chance to really get into the fashion game, but you know what I'm saying? Overall, I enjoyed my time.
Okay, going to the workshops helped me improve my walk and gave me a better chance at tryouts. And also, I got to know some of the coordinators, and I got to see how the returning models walk.
We got some basketball tonight here at the Brook. Come see our guys take on Paint Branch on our home court. JV is at 5:15 and varsity is at 7. Girls play at the same time, but they are at Paint Branch.
It's time for the word of the day. Today's word is tirade, which is a stream of verbal abuse. A sentence in which you could use tirade is, With primary elections happening now, there has been a tirade of debates and accusations said about the opposing candidates. Can't we just all get along?
Well, for Destiny and me, have a fantastic day.
Springbrook.